New York Rangers select from Tractor Chelyabinsk, Vitali Kravtsov.
This is a bit of a fascinating pick for me. Where he did shine, though, and where people really got to see him outside of the playoffs is that when the Olympics were going on, he ended up going playing in the VHL, which is the equivalent of the AHL in North America, and he played extremely well there, and he played a stretch of games where he could really show what he was all about, and I think that time period really helped vault him into this position for the New York Rangers.
Well, he edged out Kuznetsov for the record for all-time playoff points in that league by an under-20 player, so he's in a league company. He's going to be a good player.
This is, to me, the kind of reach that you see of a team that has multiple picks in the first round, but you do it with your second or your third pick. The first one.
I don't think they think this is a reach. Yeah, I talked to another NHL GM, assistant GM, told me yesterday, this guy might be the best forward in the draft. Under the sea, under the sea.
Представляете, вот еще момент! Кравцов делает дубль! 3-0! Вот это да! Забыли там Кравцова!